two black Cadillacs riding in a slow parade. Headlights shining bright in the middle of the day. One is for his wife, the other for the woman who loved him at night. Two black Cadillacs meeting for the first time. And the preacher said he was a good man, and his brother said he was a good friend. But the women in the two black veils, they didn't bother to cry. Yeah, they took turns laying a rose down, threw a handful of dirt into the deep ground. He's not the only one who had a secret to hide. Bye-bye, bye-bye, bye-bye. Two months ago, his wife called the number on his phone. It turns out he'd been lying to both of them for oh so long. They decided then he'd never get away with doing this to them. Two black Cadillacs waiting for the right time, the right time. And the preacher said he was a good man, and his brother said he was a good friend. But the women in the two black veils, they didn't bother to cry. Yeah, they took turns laying a rose down, threw a handful of dirt into the deep ground. He's not the only one who had a secret to hide. Bye-bye, bye-bye, bye-bye. It was the first and the last time they saw each other face to face. They shared a crimson smile and just walked away and left the secret at the grave. And the preacher said he was a good man, and his brother said he was a good friend. But the women in the two black veils, they didn't bother to cry. Yeah, they took turns laying a rose down, threw a handful of dirt into the deep ground. He's not the only one who had a secret to hide. Bye-bye, bye-bye.